tell the first car to come on out. First car, number 39, Leighton Height. Leighton Height, first car out in the crates. Looks like the first lap is 13.40 for Leighton Height. And of course, he's going to want to beat that one. For Leighton Height. All right, Derek Waters, his first time is the 13.82 for Derek Waters, number 66. Second time, 13.68 for Derek Waters. Next lap there's, that's 14.83. Next lap is a 14.96. He's got a little dialing in to do, but he'll get there. Next on the tracks, number 65, Doug Bell. Ballou. Turns in his first time at a 14.55 his first time. Second lap comes in at a 14.69 for Doug. Next double zero, Reuben Mayfield, double zero. Josh Henry. First time is 13.63. Second time, 13.49 for Josh Henry. Number 15, Michael Smith on the track. First lap comes in at a fast 13.40 for Michael Smith. Second lap as a 13.63, so he'll take his first lap time as a 13.40. Number 24, Greg Martin, as he makes his first lap around through here. He's holding a good line, seems like. 13.40. Second lap comes in at a 13.83. 171, Kyle Corton Courtney on the track. Kyle Courtney. First lap comes in at a 13.01. Fast time, 13.01. Second lap time of 13.97. Next car out, 4X Joe Klein. 4X Joe Klein. First lap time be a 14.40 for Joe Klein. Second lap, 13.93, so he'll take his second lap, 13.93. First lap time, 13.83. Second time he comes in with a 13.68. First time in, 13.63. Second time will be a 13.60, so he'll take that second time, 13.60. Looks like car number 75, Shannon Elrod, car number 75. Shannon's coming in with his first time as a 13.75. Second lap time, a 13.68, so he'll take that time, 13.68. Next on the track is double zero, Reuben Mayfield. Reuben Mayfield. He comes in with a time of 14.18. He's certainly going to be trying to best this time. 14.18 for his first time. All right, he come in with a 14.82. Sounds like he had a little mechanical problem there for a moment. Number 5J, Jesse Lowe on the track. And Jesse is a hard charger. That's what you see right here. So his first lap time won't be too good, but he'll get her turned around and make up on the second. Now he's going to try to get her back up to speed and take care of the second lap time. Second lap time, Jesse turns in a real good 13.33. All right, they're showing them the green next time around. They'll be starting them off. And said we're good to go. On the track. Flagman said we're good to go. Caution back out. B00 brings out the next caution flag. think he's going to try to get it into the pits. And number 65 caught up in another. Number four, Joe Klein, having some difficulty, so he's taking his car off the track. Number 39 brings out the caution. Number 39, it's about three laps left in that, so you're going to see some rough racing right here. Some great racing right there. Checkered flag belongs to 5J Jesse Lowe right here in Crossville. Next up was Greg Martin, number 24. And then 171, Kyle Courtney. And the next up, 15, belongs to Michael Smith. So great, great racing right there. And that's what you come out